What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Razorback, back at it again here with another amazing video. And guys, I'm sorry I took such a long break, but I'm back. I was taking a long break because I was just getting behind in life and things were just starting to get chaotic, but I'm here to say I'm back and I'm gonna start making more videos. I know a lot of you guys have been texting me saying, hey Razorback, when are you gonna make the next video? And hey, I'm gonna start getting back to it. I'm gonna start grinding and I'm gonna just start making, putting out more content so you guys can finally enjoy it. So I know one video everybody has been requesting is, hey, like, how do you do the Bunker 11 Easter egg? Like, and you know, I'm not really big on making tutorials and guides and everything, but you know, I was like, why not just give it a try? And so I'm here to make this video and show you guys how to do the Bunker 11 Easter egg and how to do it solo, so you guys can just hop in a game by yourself and do it on your own. So without further ado, let's go ahead and hop right into the video. Alright, so first off, you need to find an activation phone. I believe there are 10 activation phones around the map. You need to find one of these 10 activation phones that are ringing, and this activation phone will tell you three numbers in Russian, which will tell you the numbered phones to go around the map and press. Alright, so the first one is in downtown. It's the very tall, skinny building downtown that I'm sure we all know what it looks like. It's just, you go to this building, you just go downstairs, and the phone should be right downstairs. So the next activation phone is in the XC building, I call it. You can either run up the stairs or you can just rappel down the zipline. And just be looking for the XC building and land exactly where I land. The next activation phone is over in Hills. There's several little neighborhoods over here, so just kind of look on the map where I'm showing and just kind of practice looking for the location. The last activation phone on my route is to go to Boneyard, and there's an office on the south side of Boneyard that you go to. If you just look on the map, you'll see exactly where I go. If none of these four spots are working, just reset the game and go back into a new match. But about 99% of the time that I've done this route, at least one of these four phones are one of the activation phones. So just keep redoing it until one of these four phones are one of the activation phones. When you do eventually find the phone that is ringing, you will hear three numbers in Russian. Now hold on, I know some of you guys are tripping right now, like, hey Razorback, you idiot, I speak English or I speak something else. How am I supposed to decode this and speak Russian if I just don't speak it at all? Don't worry, you can either just study it and learn it and take a long time just practicing like I did, or you could just simply just watch this guide that I made for you and just basically just listen to the sounds and just keep studying the sounds that I show on the screen in a couple of seconds. So just listen to these sounds I put together. I'm going to show you all the numbers. The numbers are from 0 to 9, by the way. There's nothing past 9, and nothing below 0. And so the numbers are from 0 to 9. Just practice going over the numbers. Just go to a certain number and just say what you think it is and just keep on practicing. So here go the numbers from 0 to 9 in Russian. Also, one last thing. If you're having trouble hearing the numbers because there's just a lot of commotion, a lot of gunfire sounds, streaks, explosions around you, one thing you can do is you can turn down music volume and effects volume to 0 and only have dialogue volume to where you only hear people talking, as in the numbers that are being said in Russian. So that's another tip and trick that I learned. If you just turn music and effects down to 0, you can hear the numbers very well. So right here, I've made a list of all the words that the guy says on the phone and the number that goes with each word. And so if you see a U over the vowels, it will be a short vowel. And if you see a straight line over the vowels, it'll be a long vowel. And so you can just pause the video right here, right before the guy is reading numbers. So you can just easily just read off of my list and just see what the guy's saying. Now that you have your three numbers from the activation phone, you will then need to go to 3 of the 10 numbered phones which are found all across the map. I will show you where every last location of all the 10 numbered phones are found all across the map. Just pay attention to all the spots. The number 0 phone is found at military base. It's hard to describe it, so I mean the best I could say is to just watch where I mark on the map and just go exactly to the same spot that I'm at. The number 1 phone is found at the bank in downtown. If you don't know where the bank is, it's basically right next to the super tall building that everybody knows. Basically where you start out your path when you're looking for the activation phones. The number 2 phone is found at the neighborhood in between TV station and military base. Once again, hard to explain, so just follow along on the screen as I mark it. The number 3 phone is found over in Quarry, over by where I believe the A flag is during ground war. If you don't know where that is, then just follow along on the screen. The number 4 phone is located at the police station at the town in between Lumber and Quarry. I do best by just looking for a bridge, whether it's in the game or on the map. Just look for a bridge, and from the bridge you'll be able to find the town, and then from there you'll be able to find the police station. So I like to get a helicopter and land up top, or you could just go through the bottom. Just it's on the second floor, so just find the phone in one of the rooms on the second floor and you'll see it. The number 5 phone is located at TV station. If you've ever played Search and Destroy on broadcast, it's literally right next to the B-bomb. If you play Domination, it's where the B-flag is, but in the room right under the B-flag. You'll find it eventually. Just come to where I show on the video. The number 6 phone is located at the air traffic and control tower at airport. Now, I'm not gonna lie, this is probably my most hated and least favorite phone to get, simply because of the fact that we all know that there's always teams camping in this one room. They always like to put claymores and bouncing Bettys on the one way up, which is the rappel, and they just sit there up top at the windows and just camp and just shoot anybody out the sky. So if you get the number 6 phone, just be ready for people being there. If you don't want to deal with it, then just hop into another game and just try again and reset the numbers. The number 7 phone is also located at the airport and is relatively close to the number 6 phone. Just look for the destroyed, broken plane and look for the nose or the front part of the plane, and you'll see there's a door close to the nose of the plane. Go through the door, run up the stairs, and there should be a control panel. The phone is right up there on the control panel. The number 8 phone is found at the front entrance of hospital. If you basically just go to the front side of hospital and go to the side closest to downtown, there should be a front door. Just walk straight in the doors and just go to the desk and the phone should be sitting right there. The 9th and final phone is found at Dam, specifically the left side of Dam with the 3 red pipes. If you go to the 3 red pipes, there should be a room right under the 3 red pipes with a control panel inside. Just go to the control panel and the 9th phone should be sitting right there. You will not know whether or not you got the code wrong or not until the last phone. If you do get the code wrong, you will need to go all the way back to the activation phone to get the right code, redo all 3 numbers again, and then get the right code. You will know you've gotten the code wrong if you hear this sound.
Приказ нет. Принято. Выполняю.
If, however, you hit all three of the correct phones and you have the code correct, you will then hear this sound. You will then need to head to the secret bunker just north of military base. A good reference point is to find military base, then find the fire station, and the bunker will be just on top of the fire station. When you get to the bunker, there are no more codes needed. All you simply have to do is just go up to the keypad on the right and open the bunker. Now, it should be noted that the doors definitely do take a long time, so if you're in overtime with like 10, 15 seconds left, then you might as well just go ahead and start a new game, because the doors take forever to open. So you simply just open the doors, just walk right down the set of stairs and the ramp, and it should be the last door on the right. There should be two MP7s sitting on the table, and you have now unlocked the secret Bunker 11 Easter egg. One last little Easter egg is if you look to the left of where the MP7s are, there should be a hole in the wall. Go prone, you cannot crouch. Go prone and crawl through the little hole in the wall and run all the way to the end. There should be a thing called the shiny red button. Hold that button and look to the right in the window, and you can see a little glimpse of the nuke. This is a pretty good looking MP7. The attachments on it are the monolithic suppressor, the 5mW laser, no stock, Merc 4 grip, and the 60 round mags with a nice, really cool looking camo. I'm really digging the camo. But yeah, if you want this gun, just simply follow all these steps and you will be able to solo and do this whole thing on your own. It's that simple. And if you want these guns, just hit me up. I mean, I'm still helping people. I'm down to help, but I'm honestly getting overloaded. Like, I enjoy helping you guys. I really enjoy helping you guys, but I really would like some help. I only have like one guy who's kind of doing posts and just going post to post and helping people get these things and trying to learn these things so he can do these with people. But I need more people that can, you know, help me, that can do these with people, so I'm not the only one doing it. So if you guys please can just learn these things, it would be really helpful and greatly appreciated. So yeah, just learn these, and honestly, you won't even have to ask anybody. You can simply just watch this video and go knock it out on your own without having to ask anybody. So yeah, I'm gonna be uploading my AMAX video next. I'm gonna do the stadium one next, so be on the lookout for that real soon. And so yeah, if you guys like the video, or if you like the video, drop a like, subscribe to the channel, turn on those post notifications, and just be on the lookout for some amazing new content soon. Catch you guys in the next one. Oh baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be wise and keep on reading the signs of my body. I'm on tonight, you know my hips don't lie, and I'm starting to feel it's right. All the attraction, the tension. Don't you see, baby, this is perfection.